Practicing yoga can assist you with easing low back discomfort. The key is to realize your current condition, accept it, and if your condition is acute or you're in pain, do only resting poses until you're feeling better. Once you're out of the acute stage, your practice can help you discover what actions or movements provoke the pain, make it worse, and what actions relieve it. When you first return to your practice, do only those things that relieve the discomfort. Later, explore what actions relieve and what actions provoke. Does bending forward relieve the discomfort? Does bending back relieve the discomfort? Try to figure out which way you need to go. As you begin to recover, use the support of a chair and focus on the extension of the spine. In the early stages of your recovery, avoid or modify poses that might strain your low back or your abdominal muscles. Modify the twists at first to reduce the twisting action of the low back. Keep your feet on the floor in the simple twist and rest your legs on blankets instead of taking them all the way to the floor. Do what you need to do to keep yourself comfortable and safe. Bend your knees slightly when coming in and out of forward bending actions. As you heal and you're looking to regain your full mobility, you can begin to explore the actions that are difficult for you and gently ease your way back into them.
I typically have back problems before I start taking yoga. That was the reason I got into it, and I haven't been to a chiropractor since, and it's been about 5 years. It's just fun to do, and it's relaxing, gets you off, mind off of work, clears your head, and keeps me centered and grounded.
Well, I have scoliosis, and I had been getting a lot of knots in my back, and about a year ago, I got some sharp pains in my back and went to my doctor, and he recommended physical therapy, and I went to that for a while, and he also recommended yoga, and so I decided to try that, and I came to your class, and I really liked it, and it helped me stretch out my back. And while the physical therapy felt good for that moment in that time, the yoga, I was able to stretch out my back on my own, and it just made me feel healthier and feel better. So I kept doing it.